Hoi kijkers, fulltime Z90 en welkom weer terug bij een nieuwe aflevering van The Walking Dead 400 Days. Ik heb de game wat zachter gezet omdat ik merkte dat ik de vorige keer de game wel erg hard had staan met audio. Dat ik bijna niet verstaanbaar was. In ieder geval, wat we vandaag gaan doen is we gaan verder met Shell. Of nou ja, we gaan kijken wie Shell nou eigenlijk is. Ik ben benieuwd. Laten we gaan beginnen. Shell, ja. En natuurlijk het mooiste van de hele game. Een laadscherm. En een cool deuntje. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Swing it. Geweldig, prachtig.
Wait.
Waarop? Ik vind het mooie muziek hoor. Tadam, tadadadam. Oh jee. Yeah. Nou, geweldig. Shell. 236 days in.
Hey Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Ja, ik vind haar ook best wel goed.
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Oh, je bedoelt de zombies en zo.
Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
Angst. Ik weet niet. Verder weet ik niet echt.
I know it's changed me, well, all of us, but at this age, for her,
meer angst,
I don't know.
Meer moed.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen,
dan doen we dat toch?
Thanks, Stephanie.
Ja, oké. Okay. Geweldig. Prachtig.
Thanks.
Prachtig. Goed gedaan. Ja, bravo.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks,
ja,
sis.
Dat was fantastisch.
You think we can do something like this every week?
Als het mij ligt, zeker wel. Ja.
As long as it doesn't distract from keeping this place safe, that's always the priority.
Yep.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives.
Yeah.
Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work.
Okay, ga jij dat maar doen.
Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay, but be careful. People's lives depend on those. We can't have him screwing up because we got lazy.
Let's
go. When you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing.
Watchdogs. Okay. Watchdogs. Starts open game.
Eesh, these knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
Okay, then is it helemaal goed. Okay, and what is that?
How we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
Dat is toch goed nieuws? Of niet? Talk to Luca.
What?
Nothing.
What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec.
Ja, want ik wil eerst even met andere mensen praten. Flashlights.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
Nou, als het daar eigenlijk ligt, dan ga je daar toch naartoe om.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Okay, zal ik doen. How about
the diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
Okay. Maar waar moet ik thuis naartoe? Waar moet ik naartoe? Waarschijnlijk niet deze kant op. Wat is dat?
Did you ever find out what happened there?
No. Roman said it was like this when he and Stephanie found the place. Could be anything these days, though.
Yeah,
still,
zombie,
better not to think about it.
Een survivor, weet ik veel wat het allemaal kan zijn. Kan in ieder geval wel heel wat zijn, daar heb je gelijk in. Waar gaan we naartoe? Oh, we gaan hier naartoe. Oké. Okay.
Hey, Becca, think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh, yeah. Then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
Ja, oké, op zich heb je gelijk. Oké, waar gaan we naartoe? Brandblusser.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
En dan gaan we dat toch doen.
God, what I wouldn't give for a cup of coffee in the morning.
Nou, dan maak je er toch een. Of zit er geen koffie meer in?
This hasn't worked in a long time.
Dan ga je het repareren. Als je weet hoe dat moet, tenminste. Want ik weet het niet. De sink.
Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out.
Nou, dat is toch fantastisch, maar wat is dit?
Next time we venture out for supplies, I gotta remember to look for light bulbs too.
Oké, in ieder geval. Hier naar buiten. Employers only. Ben ik een employer? Ik weet het niet. Kenneth Woods.
Don't miss going on raids for this stuff.
Oké, wat is dit?
Oeh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now.
Nou, dat is toch prachtig. Oké, maar naar buiten.
Oh, you scared me.
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
Oh, zijn dat die watchdogs van jou? Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Can't disagree with you there. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this.
Oh, yeah?
Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best.
Klopt.
It's really not.
What? Yeah.
It's better than the alternative. I'd rather she have a shorter, happy experience in this world than one full of fear and death and horror.
Yeah.
As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine.
Nou, dat is toch
wel... I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Dus ik snap niet wat jij nou
okay.
eigenlijk niet vindt.
What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Okay. Moeten we echt daar naartoe? Talk to Walker. Okay, daar heb ik niet veel van verstaan, maar maakt niet uit. Dat maakt niet uit. Even kijken, wat is dit? Look at Walker. Zullen we dat wel doen?
Oh, God.
Wat ben je aan het eten?
Ugh.
Ja, dat is niet zo frisjes. Oké, het lijkt wel een varken deze gozer. Nou, dan gaan we weer naar binnen. Ah, god.
Oh, Jesus, don't ever fucking do that again!
Whoa, what's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
Yeah.
You can't go jumping out at people, not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
What if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
Oh, yeah.
What's the puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah.
Yep.
I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
Yeah.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell, Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know, something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Okay. Klinkt als een goed idee. En natuurlijk, allereerst naar het geweldig mooi laatscherm. Prachtig. Ik word er gewoon emotioneel van. Wat mooi. Dat bruin ook echt op de achtergrond. Dat mooie zwart. En dat... Oh, we gaan weer verder. Mooi.
Come here, everyone.
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Ja, laten we dat gaan doen.
Let's mop them.
Wat is er aan de hand?
Ik zo quiero vivir.
Jesus.
Largum.
My God. Oh, what did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Yeah, what did he take?
What did he take?
Food, medicine, whatever he could get his hands on.
Usual stuff. I couldn't get any other information out of him. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck
in. The second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Maar ik bedoel, hij wil natuurlijk ook overleven.
Trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some. And send him on his way.
But what if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't take the risk of letting him go, but why not let him stay?
I guess that would be okay.
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boyd, we don't need any more people here. And look at him. How is he gonna...
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
Oké, okay, u sprak het wel heel erg verkeerd uit.
Are you judging him based on race?
Of course not. But come on.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Wie is Bree?
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. He made us beat up that guy with a mustache and steal his boat. We did that. I've regretted it ever since. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources.
Okay, mag ik ook wat zeggen, jongens?
Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it.
Maar ik ben niet aan
we either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Jesus Christ, are you serious?
Ja,
Roman's
neem ik
right.
Ook niet echt serieus.
It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him.
Ja, ik
ook. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
Oh god, moet ik het zeggen? Ja.
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago.
We laten hem gaan.
Killed this man.
Hij kan ons niet aanvallen.
We're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back.
En ik vind dit veel te zielig voor die gast. Zo weinig mogelijk doden.
I'm not ready to let that go.
Laat hem maar gaan.
Cut him free.
Yeah.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food. Three or four cans. Just as a gesture of good faith. And get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying. But you better understand this. You came this close to death today. And if you ever, ever come near this place again. Or tell anybody where we are. You'll wish you had died today.
Yep. Oké. Okay. Nou, leuk. Oké, okay, nou, doei gast. Dat was leuk. 259 days in.
Do you have any fours?
Nope.
Oh, we zijn aan het kaarten. Dat is leuk. Ja, ik heb een 7.
Yep.
Yes, we mogen
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
Dus die gast was
gewoon
een verrader.
That's impossible, right?
Waarom heb ik hem dan laten gaan?
Well, after last time.
Ik had vertrouwen in die gast.
Roman isn't taking any chances.
Tegenwoordig moet je dus niemand meer vertrouwen hebben.
We should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again?
Wacht even. Did anyone see you? Don't let...
Oh god, do you know how dangerous that is?
It's not dangerous. There's nothing out there but slow-ass walkers.
What are you talking about? We've had two break-ins already.
Yeah.
Anyone could be out there. What if someone sees you and follows you back here?
They won't.
Damn it, Becca.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
Okay.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Yeah.
Give us a minute.
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
Weet niet.
I don't know. Probably not good, though. Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Maar oké, wat is er aan de hand? Waar is die gozer? Oh, daar. Nou, dan gaan we daar toch naartoe. Hey, een plant.
How come no one's watering these?
Omdat misschien er geen water is. Je mag best dit gaan bekijken. Mooi, hè? Een schilderij. Nou, op zich staan schilderen best mooi, maar op dit moment eventjes niet. Want ik heb nu wel andere dingen aan mijn hoofd dan schilderijen te gaan bekijken.
Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing and then trying to escape.
Oh my god. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out.
Yep. Zullen we doen. Okay. Look at truck. Wat leuk. Wat een mooie truck. Mooi, we zijn.
Is this really necessary?
Okay.
Roman?
We zijn er.
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Zit ze daarin?
What are you gonna do?
You know what we do.
What happened?
Vermoorden?
We caught her trying to escape.
Yeah?
Well, so what, Roman? Ever since the incident, this hasn't been an easy place to live in. If she doesn't want to stay, let her take her chances out there.
Yeah.
Well, A, she had most of our seeds, medicine, and ammo with her. And B, you know we can't let anyone leave who knows where we are. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. Omdat ik weer moet kiezen.
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong. And now Boyd is dead.
Yeah.
We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
Yeah.
Let's talk to her first. See if we can talk some sense into her.
No.
What do you mean?
She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. If we give her a second chance, she might not try to leave so quietly. You got your gun?
Op zich heb je gelijk. Moet ik haar echt inschieten?
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Ja, dit is een benarde situatie.
Shell, what's wrong?
We moeten iemand vermoorden. Nee hoor. Jij niet. Ja.
What I'm gonna say is gonna be hard to hear.
What is it?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of ammo and medicine and tried to escape.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
Oh, zij pakt het positief aan.
She's just scared. Yeah. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Roman wants me to do it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Geef niks.
Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Dus laat maar raden, we moeten hem pakken.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk about it?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Nee,
just want to get it over with.
Okay. Dan pakken we de gun. We hebben geen andere keus. Grab keys, grab pistol. En wat maakt dit nou voor verschil dan? Ja, ik heb zo'n idee, als ik deze pak, gaat ze wegrijden. Als ik deze pak, dan moet ik haar doodschieten. Jongens, dit is echt zo'n twijfelgeval. Ik weet het echt niet. Als het aan mij ligt... Ik kan deze keuze echt niet maken. Wegvluchten, denk ik. Of doodschieten. Ik weet het niet. Ja. We hebben die gozer nodig. Ik zal dat gewoon zeggen. Hij is te goed om hem te laten gaan. Maar als we vluchten, dan komen ze achter ons aan. En dan zitten we daar zonder medicijnen en zo. En dan gaan we zo sterven. Hier hebben we nog een kans op overleven. Hier hebben we nog een kans op overleven. Ik doe dit.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
Nee, ik laat jou het zeker niet doen.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this.
Maar we hebben medicijnen nodig. Need a second. We hebben medicijnen.
This really sucks.
En spullen.
Yeah, it does.
Ik kan zeggen van we vertrekken nu, maar. Nee.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
Yeah, that is.
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
Shell, it's time.
Nou jongens, ik heb de keuze al een keer eerder gemaakt. Dus weggaan. Geen optie. We kunnen hierop klikken. Maar ja, wat we dan alleen maar krijgen. Hij komt achter ons aan. Plus, we overleven het niet. In ons eentje daar. Als we dit doen... Moeten we een gast vermoorden? Hebben we een slecht gevoel, maar we blijven overleven. En die gast blijft ons beschermen, dus.
I don't ever want to put you in danger. If that means this is what we have to become, then it is what it is.
Yep. Pak die gun maar. Oké. Dit is echt een van de moeilijkste keuzes die ik ooit in The Walking Dead heb gemaakt.
I'm sorry.
Blijf daar maar gewoon in de camper.
Me too.
Je hoeft het niet te zien. Ja, ze werd sowieso doodgemaakt. Maar ja. De kwestie is, overleefden wij het of niet? Oké, dit was echt een hele moeilijke om te kiezen. En ook was dit best wel een lange. In ieder geval ga ik hier de aflevering afsluiten. De volgende keer gaan we Russell doen. En wat die gast dan allemaal heeft, dat zien we de volgende keer. Want voor nu ga ik zeggen, kijk eens even een duimpje omhoog. Help je mij mee, help het kanaal mee. Ik heb vandaag de moeilijkste keuze ooit in The Walking Dead gedaan. Ik vond dit echt een hele super moeilijke keuze. Maar ik denk dat jullie dat ook wel gemerkt hebben. In ieder geval heb ik voor nu alleen maar één ding te zeggen. En dat is, doei!